Excellent. Then the Archean Armory awaits you. Hold much of what is left of our once proud civilization. Restore power, and you will find the eternal magic source within. But be warned, Skylander. Restoring power will also awaken the ancient Archean defenses that have lain dormant for thousands of years. At last, it is time. After untold ages of darkness, light.
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone. Long ago, the evil Archean sorcerer kings who lived within dark cities deep underground met their doom. The free magicians of Skylands combined their strengths to bind the royal city of Arcus in a vault of eternal sleep. All that remains of their decadent empire are their machines, toiling away in the darkness for all eternity.
Woo!
Behold, the eternal magic source. You will find the eternal magic source in the main vault at the center of our temple. In order to unlock the main vault, 3 switches must be activated in smaller vaults. These vaults will require a security key card. You will find the security key card somewhere in the lower level of our temple. Find it and bring it back to the main security panel.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
To activate the control panel. Behold, the eternal magic source. It is imperative that you now retrieve the security card. There.
Skylanders of the magic element are stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Excellent. You have found the security card. Now bring it back to the security control panel.
Thank you.
Now deactivate the three switches within the smaller vaults.